Search for whoever stabbed a man and left him at a lake. A fisherman found 19-year-old Jason Wells at Lake McMurtry near Stillwater. And new at 10, Eyewitness News 5's Darrielle Snipes is live at OU Medical Center, where doctors are now working to save that teen's life. Darrielle?
Paul, Jason Wells had to be flown here to OU Medical Center. The helicopter landed right there, and then he had to be rushed inside the hospital for life-saving treatment. Crime scene tape is the only thing left at Lake McMurtry boat ramp after a violent attack. A fisherman found 19-year-old Jason Wells with his throat slashed around 8:30 this morning.
Still trying to piece together timelines as far as why he was there, who he was with, where he had been.
Stillwater police say Wells also had several stab wounds. Detectives are now looking for two men driving a 2001 or 2002 GMC pickup truck, golden color. They say they aren't suspects, but people they want to speak with about this attack.
I think quite possibly that he was with these people. And as far as the motive, whether at this point we're probably not going to release, you know, any theories we have on that at this time.
Now, Jason Wells' family asked for his condition not to be released, but police say he did need surgery and is in critical condition. Reporting live from OU Medical Center, Darrielle Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.
Again, police are looking for two men with that pickup truck. If you have any information, call Stillwater Police 372-4171.